I have played the good girl role my whole life. I've smiled and said whatever my mother wants me to. I've been a perfect example of a society girl. But I can't live any longer in a life where I'm silenced. I can't walk two steps behind a man for the rest of my life like the others. I can't listen to that voice inside my head. To mother's voice. I can't marry Frank. I must get out.